This is CHSTV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. It's Friday, April 20th. I'm Kiata.
And I'm Evan with your morning announcements.
Let's start off the show with a message from our best buddies.
Yeah! Woo! Are you ready? This year's Best Buddies basketball game is this Monday, April 23rd. See you there!
You gotta be there and stay there. Let's go, girls. Let's go, girls. Let's go, girls.
Yep.
Best buddies.
Yeah. Yep.
Back to the anchor.
Thanks, guys. Another event taking place next week is the 2018-2019 Student Council Presidential Election. On Friday during Period 1, live speeches from the candidates, Milena Melsu and Alessandra Vitale, will take place live here on CHSTV. Immediately after the speeches, voting will take place in classrooms. You will not be able to vote if you are not returning to Cathedral in September. Additionally, you will not be able to vote if you haven't yet paid your $40 activity fee for September, or if you owe money for a lost textbook or sports jersey. Students who have to pay the activity fee or who owe money for an item are asked to visit the main office. On Friday, all Period 1 teachers will receive a class list of students who are eligible to vote. Campaigning begins on Monday. Best of luck to both candidates.
And speaking of Student Council, on Tuesday, members of the Student Council and Mr. LaRocque participated in the annual Cancer Assistance Program bowling fundraiser, and this year they brought home first place. Student Councils from all other high schools participated in this event where money is raised for this not-for-profit organization that offers free services for individuals and families affected by cancer. Milena was the highest scoring student with 124 points, but our secret weapon was Mr. LaRocque, who bowled an impressive 242. Student Council would like to thank Mr. LaRocque for taking time to help Cathedral win.
Applications for the Cathedral School Letter Award are now available in the Guidance Office. This prestigious award is given to students who have positively contributed to the spirit of our school in the areas of athletics, academics, and co-curricular. Please see Mr. Felice for your application.
Volunteers are needed for the annual Barton Village Festival. Happening on June 2nd. This is a local community event that is perfect for you to get your volunteer hours. Details of the event and a sign-up sheet are posted in the guidance office.
Today is the third annual Twitter Moot. Students from across Hamilton will be debating the issue of whether solitary confinement should be outlawed. To sign up and tweet your opinion, please see Mrs. Valerie Torti ASAP in room 300. The winning tweet of groups or tweets wins lunch with a judge in downtown Hamilton.
Next Tuesday, a makeup sale will take place in the Cosmo Room. From 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., you can purchase discounted beauty products. Cash, credit, and debit will be accepted. For more information, please see Mrs. Mundo in room 100.
Attention all grade 9 and 10 students interested in playing junior badminton. There will be a tryout from 2:30 to 4:30 in the gym today. All students are welcome to attend. The final team roster will be posted by Tuesday of next week. Thanks from Coach Lamparski.
There will be another junior girls soccer tryout Monday at 3 at Tim Hortons Field. Please come in proper attire. Thanks for Mrs. Stibano.
Track and field team members are reminded to hand in permission forms to Mrs. Verasso. There will be a meeting after school Monday in room 206 to discuss transportation and the events for the meet on Tuesday at McMaster.
And lastly, if you are interested in playing for Cathedral's tennis team, please sign up anytime during the day with Mrs. Van Veen in room 325 or with Mr. Walker in room 114.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great weekend, gals, and thanks for watching.